So this is what's going on with my Hyundai Tiburon. It's flickering. There's no key in the ignition. Now I'm going to try to put it in. That stops. If I take it out, it goes again. So what's going on, guys?